Hi everyone, this time I'm going to show you a simple and tasty mango recipe. Since it's mango season, everyone can try this recipe. I have cut the mango into small pieces. Cut the mango with skin. If you don't like the skin, then remove the skin. When you cut the mango with skin, it will give a crunchy taste. Cook the mango with some water and some salt. Now the mangoes are nicely cooked. Once the mangoes are cooked, you can drain the excess water. Now I'm going to boil the jaggery with some water. If you don't have jaggery, you can also use brown sugar. Once the filtered jaggery is added, add 1 tablespoon of chili powder and a pinch of salt. Mango pachadi is ready. You can serve it with some sambar rice. You can try this simple taste and tasty mango recipe. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please like the channel and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching the video.